Косторная Россия.
So here comes the European champion, 17 years of age now, and been in breathtaking form, unbeaten on the international scene in the last 12 months. This is Alina Kostanaya from right here in Moscow. She looks so assured out there. Simply wondrous. What a performer she is. It's going to be so tight between them.
Алена Косторная,
he is
Россия.
Thrilled, you can tell. So at the moment, on the technical score, she's 2 points down on Tuktomyshova. Normally you'd say Tuktomyshova would win for the second mark because of her maturity, but she is so mature looking, Kostanaya. It was such a composed performance. And remember, she has a 4 point advantage going into the free. It is going to be oh so tight. The champion in the International de France last year, champion of the NHK Trophy, winner of the Grand Prix final, winner of the European Championships. She has been unbeatable until Trusova beat her in the Cup of Russia. Obviously not an international event. She's come back and really made her presence felt. A sight to behold out there on the ice. Right from the start, she set the tone. Jumping technique is so solid. Can't imagine her making a mistake. Tuktomyshova got 148.69. Over 144 would do it for Kostanaya. It's going to be touch and go. Which one is it going to be? Both can take so much credit from what's been a fantastic finale. Trusova played her part, but a part that she didn't really want to play. But this time, Kostanaya has beaten Trusova handily. Has she beaten Tuktomyshova? Judges, no wonder, are taking their time. Here we go.
Алена Косторная набирает.
No, she hasn't done it. It's second place. And second overall. Tuktomyshova has beaten her.
The combined total score.
Screams of delight from the Tuktomyshova fans, of whom there are very, very many. What a performance from her. A super performance too from Kostanaya. She's struggling to take it in. How can you perform as well as she did and not win?